Do you know what it takes to be best in show?
This weekend, 1,100 dogs and their owners will try to take that title. TWIST reporter Adam Bowles checks out the competition at the Pontchartrain Center in Kenner.
Diana, it's your first dog show. You got your game face on. You got your bow in your hair. You got your tail wagging. You got this. You're gonna win. Yeah, I think she's ready. And other dogs too. The dogs competing this weekend must look and prance their very best, right? That's because the judges are looking for pooch perfection.
Well, Harry, are you ready to show?
This dog has a lot of hair.
Oh, yes, and this is actual hair. It's not fur. There's a difference.
It's human hair?
It's not human, it's dog hair.
The canines in competition have to be perfectly trimmed and fluffed. Even their owners are show ready. Why do people dress up for a dog show?
Well, that's a tradition and kind of protocol, though some people I've seen go in the ring dressed just like you. It happens.
What if like the dog like pees on your suit?
Then you just keep going.
The competition is fierce, no matter what age you are. Just ask 9-year-old Layla. She's a past winner and knows what the judges want to see.
You have to stack them right. And you have to look at the judge whenever you go around.
Okay.
And you also have to go a certain speed when it went with a certain dog.
That's how Harriet won first place in her division.
Harriet, come here. Oh, there you go. That's a good dog, Harriet.
It really doesn't matter who wins or loses, because here, every dog has its day.
In all, 192 breeds will compete in the show at the Pontchartrain Center. And judging begins at 8:30. By the way, if you want to go watch, it's free.
I think I would fall in love with all those dogs.